part because we're going to use this with, or we're going to use this for other courses, but for other subjects. Monosaccharide design. So what are the smallest monosaccharides that are found in the human body? You have the trioses. But trios, three carbons. Okay? And if your trios has an aldehyde, then it becomes an aldo trios. If your trios is a ketone, then it becomes a keto trios. Ano sinabi yung cell? Yun na nga. Pag aldehyde, aldo trios, pag ketone, then keto trios. Okay? Now, for plants nga lang, you have a thymus. For plants, the smallest would be thymus. Okay? And it's an aldos. So, aldo, thymus. Orchid. What's the name? Una. Neto.
Because it's a glycerol with an aldehyde.
known as glycerols. So basics for tayo. For aldehydes, always keep in mind the carbonyl camp will always be at carbon 1. Terminal. Sa Tagalog, dulo lagi. Lagi carbon 1. So this will be carbon 2, this will be carbon 3. Okay? For ketoses naman, the carbonyl is always, and I mean always, at carbon 2. Okay? Therefore, this is carbon 1, this is carbon 3. Okay? So, for glyceraldehyde, what can you know this fact? Is it chiral or not? Si glyceraldehyde ba ay chiral o hindi? At paano malalaman kung chiral? I don't know.